Spooky season's almost over and I have a few more nail designs I want to show y'all. So this one is done on my natural nails. And I just painted a sheer black and then did some black French chips and finished it off with a spiderweb on the middle finger. Follow for more nail art.